A very good evening to one and all. I welcome you all to this session that is on hypersensitivity, which is a topic of our immunology. In this session, we will talk about what actually the mechanism of all the types of hypersensitivity, type 1 to type 4. First of all, we'll define what do you mean by hypersensitivity. It is nothing but the immunological reaction, which refers to undesirable immune reactions produced by normal immune system. Or we can say when an immune response results in exaggerated or inappropriate reactions harmful to the host, in turn hypersensitivity or allergy is used. Hypersensitivity reactions, they are basically of four types based on the mechanisms involved and time taken for the reaction. A particular clinical condition, that is a disease, may involve more than one type of reaction. There are four different types of hypersensitivity, type 1, 2, 3, 4. Out of that, first three are known as antibody mediated and immediate type hypersensitivity, while type 4 is called as cell mediated or delayed type hypersensitivity. Among the classification, these hypersensitivity are also be known by different name, like type 1 is called as IgE mediated, type 2 is IgG, IgM class mediated, type 3 is called as antigen antibody mediated complex or reaction, and type 4 is cell mediated, that too T cell mediated hypersensitivity. So now let's have a look on type 1 hypersensitivity, which is commonly called as allergy. It is mediated by IgE antibody produced by plasma cells in response to stimulation of Th cell by an antigen or an allergen. Antigen that stimulates it are called as allergen, that can be house dust, pollens, cosmetics, insects, clothing and drug, or in we can say these are the non-parasitic antigens. If we expose our body and if these allergen gets ingested or inhaled or injected or direct contact, may lead to type 1 hypersensitivity. These type of reactions can be systemic, which is called as systemic anaphylaxis, or localized to a specific target tissue or an organ. Type 2 hypersensitivity is called as cytotoxic. It is involvement having IgE or IgM antibody mediated. These antibodies react with cell surface antigen to activate the complement system and produce direct damage to the cell surface. Blood transfusion reactions and hemolytic disease of newborn are the examples of type 2 hypersensitivity. So this is about type 1 and type 2 hypersensitivity. In next session, we will talk about remaining two types of hypersensitivity in detail and the comparison of all the four. Thank you. Hello learners, till now we have seen type 1 and type 2 hypersensitivity in brief. Now we will talk about in this session, that is hypersensitivity type 3. This is called as immune complex mediated hypersensitivity. The reaction may take 3 to 10 hours after exposure to the antigen, or it is also called as Arthur's reaction. The reaction may be general. The example is serum sickness, or it may involve individual organs including or other organs. Antigen causing immune complex mediated injury are exogenous antigen or endogenous antigen. Now let's have a look on mechanism of type 3 hypersensitivity reaction. Immune antigen combines with the antibody. Antigen combines with the antibody within circulation and form immune complexes. Wherever in the body they get deposited, they activate the complement system, where polymorphonuclear cells are attracted to the sites and resulting into tissue injury or inflammation. These are the diagrammatic representation of mechanism of type 3 hypersensitivity reaction. These are of two types, as we said earlier, that is local reaction and systemic reaction. The example of local reaction is Arthur's reaction, in the honor of the scientist Dr. Arthur's, whereas serum sickness is the example of systemic type 3 hypersensitivity reaction. Now let's have a look on hypersensitivity type 4. It is called as DLED type or cell mediated hypersensitivity. It is caused by T lymphocytes and not by the antibody. It starts hour or day after contact with an antigen and often lasts for days. It can be transferred by immunologically committed sensitized T cell and not by the serum. Principal pattern of immunologic response to variety of intracellular microbiologic agents like bacteria, viruses, fungi and parasites. The mechanism of type 4 hypersensitivity, it is caused by activated T lymphocytes resulting into release of cytokines and macrophage activation. Now type 4 hypersensitivity reaction, the main example is tuberculin test, which is used to detect TB in an individual. It is a skin reaction. The second example of type 4 hypersensitivity is allergic contact dermatitis. This is a differentiation amongst all the four types of hypersensitivity which we have studied in last session as well as in this session. So thank you very much for your patient hearing.